What's good, y'all? Right now, I know it's a weird way to start it off, but I just really thought, my mom was like, you ain't gonna vlog your birthday thing? And I was like, you know what? Yeah, let me vlog. So, right now we are at Tropical Smoothie, me and Alexis. Right there. And I am taking out, what am I doing? Oh, I'm taking out our luggage. She's getting the food, and I'm taking out our luggage and putting it in the car, in the rental. Let me show y'all the rental. This is the rental. Got a nice little Toyota or whatever. It's cute. So yeah, also I bought me some snacks. Let me just show y'all my snacks. My favorite chips. Don't play with me. Cheez-Its. Very berry bit. I'm vlogging. Why you call me Sam Penner? Okay, I'm almost done. But yeah, we about to head back to my house because we gotta drop her car off. And then we're gonna go pick up my cousin Tiana. And then we're gonna, don't scream at me. And then we're gonna be on our way. Okay. Ooh, we got a little backup camera, whatever. Okay, I see you. Oh, doing big things. All right, no texting and driving. No vlogging and driving, bye. While I'm at a stoplight. I just really wanted to tell y'all this smoothie is so good. Talk to the butcher at your local grocery store. And don't sleep on tropical. I'ma go. Y'all, I really hate that this car has no tints because I be doing the most. Like, when my song come on, I be doing the most. Y'all, I just want y'all to know these are the same braids. These are the same braids from California. I just redid the front. I'm taking them out like right after we get back though, like for real. This is my song. Okay. All right, y'all, I'm at my house. I'm waiting for Alexis to meet me here because she has to drop off her car. Then we're gonna take the rental, obviously, and go pick up my cousin, and then we're gonna get on the road. The plan for this weekend, we ain't really got no plan, but we're going to Atlanta and let me cover my mouth. We're just gonna do some stuff, okay? Y'all gonna see what we gonna do, obviously. Okay? But if you ever need a good meal, healthy. Is it healthy though? I don't know. But a good meal. Chicken bacon ranch wrap. And a mango magic smoothie. Y'all, it tastes so good. Traffic. Looking for my chapstick. Feeling kind of caustic.
There's a Ford Maverick.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh.
Okay, pops.
Merch on by 475 North toward Atlanta.
You record?
Yes, indeed, man.
Pull up on your bitch.
26.
How you say that?
So they got a bar, so I had wings from there.
26.
Y'all look. So they got wings and they can sell food at that bar right down that floor.
26. I know that.
You just, okay.
Dang.
Okay.
I'm getting scared.
Look how high we is off this ground. Oh my hell. God, yeah. I'm scared. My legs shaking.
To me, he ain't fucking him right, bitch, passing to me. Real niggas love me from the A to the D. Don't stop that, shake what you got that gay. Yo, and I'ma ice your wrist like a player. Got Miami and LA, yeah, now the cast is fat like an egg. Okay. Come to the spot with lay up, not cream that puss like mayo. Ever since I got my up, I'm running these bitch like mayo. Don't stop, hands back, shaking that ass.
Gang, it's time to party, your birthday boy in here.
Y'all, me and Lexi just left Lil Baby concert. It wasn't even a concert. It was a club.
Yeah, he made a club appearance on his birthday.
Yeah, he made a, so tell me why. That shit was from 10 to 3. This man showed up at 2:30.
That's what they always do.
He showed up at 2:30. I paid my hot $50.
Well, you paid
$150. A hot $50. To see this man for 30 seconds, honey. But we had a good time.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hell. But yeah, hey, we turned up. Turned up my birthday twin or whatever. Oh, hell no.
What?
Oh. The escalator. Y'all, look at this elevator.
Oh.
Y'all, I can't.
I
feel like I'm on like Final Destination. Not Final Destination, but Mission Impossible or something. I'm ending this vlog, honey, because it is late as hell. It's like three some. What the? Oh, why she walking? Oh. Okay. Girl, don't turn me up. Yeah. Alexis, don't turn me up, girl. She know not to turn me up because I can't turn down sometimes. Okay. Turn down for what? For what? All right, we're gonna go in the hotel now, so bye. Hey, y'all. I'm stepping out in the Savage X. Hold on. Hi, ma'am.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Could I please have some more rags and towels?
What is rags?
The little small ones?
Washcloths.
Oh, yeah, the washcloths. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. So, right now, we about to go, like, get dressed. We about to go get dressed and then go to this place called the Breakfast Club. No Charlemagne, if you catch my drift. We about to bust down. We about to eat. It's about to be good. Mm. I can taste it already. I'm hungry as hell too. This hotel is so big and I'm so scared. Oh hell.
be out.
We're out.
Alexis, you look good in your boots, baby.
Yeah, honey, but they're fine. Meow.
Yeah, I got the tickets.
It's real nice, like.
It's so dark in here. A real lava. Ooh. Ooh. Y'all, it's dark in here. She can't see when.
Do they eat the food?
Oh, my love. This is so intense.
Alexis, imagine if all this glass break.
I said that in my head.
Oh my goodness, I cannot.
This is real cute.
Rainbow fish. Houseman's rainbow fish and a bandit.
I wouldn't have this in my house one day.
Yeah.
But the maintenance and cleaning it all the time.
Oh, you just had somebody do it for you.
Standing still like that. I don't like that.
Piranha. Oh, that's scary. They look fake. Low key. Exact, because they ready to hide. Bite your ass. Girl, slap some butter, some Cajun sauce, some. Girl. Mm. Oh, his friend coming through. Come through. Oh, you know we got things to do. Mm-hmm. Y'all better say. Oh. That's crazy. Idris was standing right there.
Gabrielle, you're sitting right there.
Yes, indeed. This is beautiful. For real. That's crazy. Bag.
I want to see y'all. We want the other thing.
He's pretty neat, too. That thing is huge.
Sweet like pearland, sweet like peach tree.
What's good, y'all? I'm on this damn elevator. It's so high up, it scares me, y'all. Like, it goes so fast that your ears start popping. Like, once you go up or whatever. But yeah, we just got back to the hotel. We got food. We about to chill, really, because I'm tired. We've been out all day. So yeah, we about to chill, eat, go bust down. That's why I went down there for you. I get some forks and stuff, because I'm finna bust down, you feel me? But yeah, bye, y'all. Whole lot of gang shit.
Ears popping, stomach dropping.
Alexis, please. Y'all, I can seriously not get over the architecture of this building. Yeah, I'm gonna get something. Lord, y'all, those are all floors. Oh my. I just can't get over it.
Down, girl, you got down fine. You got everything I got down like. So get your ass up in the goddamn right. So we can.